guys, I'm Vincent, aka Tom, and welcome back to Feed the Bitches!
Hola, mi amigos! How are we today? I am German comrade, Russian mother, PvP specialist guy who loves to play Feed the Beast. Yeah, that's who I am. Yes!
Alright, so we've done a lot of work. Say I, Luke, has done a lot of work.
Yeah.
Upgraded the power system from last time after my miserable attempt of making one solar array in one episode.
Luke has made work out.
4 medium voltage solar arrays with
they
2
are a pain in the ass to make.
With 2 MFEs attached to them. Yes. MFSUs.
Yes. Oh, we have a visitor. Hello, buddy. Hello.
Hello.
Let's see if he's coming to speak. Hang on.
Hello. Hello, Ninja God. Zeus is here.
Teamspeak.
Blip, 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 blip.
You can. Joy! bloody bugger.
So we got quite a lot of power. Both MFSUs are full, aren't they? That one's full.
Yes,
that's
the MFE's full.
Both MFE's full. We got a master. We got an extractor.
Yes, because I wanted to pipe our resin from the trees into this extractor, because I know you get more resin from
and
it. You get 3 instead of 1.
If we come up here, this is our B level. This is our bee level, where we're going to have all our bees growing, and we're going to... I'm on a mission at the moment. I found...
What's your mission?
I've searched up something called mahogany wood. Now, I've got an obsession with it on this at the moment. On
what is your obsession with it?
I really don't know, but it's my obsession. People have an obsession. Like, I don't know. The only thing I can think of is in the little wood has one a... has an obsession with lapis, and I have an obsession with... mahogany wood. So
hold
I
on.
Wanted to do bees so we can get mahogany wood, because apparently it's the only way you can get it. So this is our hench farm.
User was moved to your channel.
Hello?
Hello, buddy!
How you doing? Where did you all go?
In a portal. We're doing a quick little house update for this for the map.
Okay.
Coming through the portal.
Alright. I'll find the portal now. Well, I'll try and find the... Aha, I'll see it. Nice.
Do you want to introduce yourself?
I'm Ninja Goat People. How you all doing?
He likes the goats. He's got a fetish for goats. It's an Irish goat as well, too.
I'm Irish, but no, I'm no damn fetish.
You're lucky you don't come from the Welsh army, because we like goats, too.
Yeah. Oi.
Yeah.
Oi. He likes sheep.
He what?
He likes sheep.
Is that Quantum you've got on there?
Yeah.
That's very nice.
Yeah?
Very, very
nice.
Very, very nice.
Very nice. I'm still on the. I'm still on.
You are.
I'm still on basic nano.
Where were we then? What were we saying?
About that I wanted mahogany wood.
Yes, go on. Carry on your conversation with yourself.
Yes. Well, this is our power plant, where we
yes.
have power.
No. No. This is our emergency generator room. Basic section. If our power train runs out, I can use this as a backup.
So should we go and show him the power train?
Come on then. Let's go down our Lingardium Leviosian Levitators of magic sorcery.
Oh, alright. I was just gonna fly down. I was just gonna fly over.
I'm not jumping down there.
Yeah, don't be scared. Don't be scared. Just
Whee!
Go down there. Come on, you little bastard. Got a customer.
Do it. I'm floating.
Yeah, you gotta like wiggle your way down.
Yep.
There you go.
Do-do.
Go back up.
This is my power train, man.
It actually looks like a train as well, look.
Yeah, I'm gonna pour some lava into it now. If I pull this lever over here, underneath the lava tank, it will throw in some lava. There we go.
So now that
that's because of the liquid duct pipes. Let's activate the engines and we're on business. They're now charging up these redstone conduit things, can't remember what they're called. Made a shitload of them and I used redstone energy cells. We had a shitload of them, with a load of redstone.
Cool. And then where does this power go?
It's going underground. It's feeding the B section, and it's feeding part of the house.
Yep.
And it's also ready to feed more whatever we need to build.
Very nice.
You like it, Ghost?
Yes, I like it.
You seen me finishing off last night, didn't you?
Uh-huh. Add choice words for us, please. Yeah. Add choice words for it. I believe that looked like a concentration camp. That looked right a lot, and it still frightens me as please.
The Germans. The concentration camp.
Me and Luke are half German.
What? The spike of the lies. Big lies.
Archmond don't like German people. I do apologize.
Oh look, we need to show the massive turbine.
Yes, I can't fly up there, I'm on my jetpack.
I'm going up anyway.
That is blue electricity windmill power thing.
How's that work?
Basically, there's a battery box on the bottom. It holds power for blue electricity. I can't remember what kind of power it's called. I can't remember. But basically, that's not plugged into anything at the moment. When this runs out, this goes low, the wind turbine will start moving. Charge it back up. It's moving very slow at the moment because it's not really doing it. Excuse me, it's not really doing anything. There's two battery boxes on here, so that's like my blue powerhouse.
Yeah. Which you'd really put a door on because you can access the battery boxes.
Doesn't matter. I'm not... What are they going to do? Grief out power, yes. Are they?
I think we're being watched from a distance.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, we were being watched, but then the person disappeared. It's over on that wall.
Wait.
If he comes over, wait, and he's going to die.
Has he got that vanished power suit on, is he? You bastard.
It was right here.
Everyone's starting to get more advanced on the server, so things are starting to come to life. Some of it's quite interesting. Mm. Crazy man.
Very crazy.
Yes. Also built a geothermal EU power station. Comes off land too. And the EU bit. Look inside there.
Very nice.
Geothermal generators. Yes. Very, very nice.
But they but the...
That's charging up an MFSU this end. Which I forgot to unlock to you, I think.
No,
is it locked to you?
Unlocked to me.
Oh, Jesus, man, I remember something.
Well done.
Yeah, these engines are for the sort of machine system thing. Can't fucking talk. So basically, it's just another boring episode of a house update, what we've been doing so far. And I can't figure out why the fuck these silverwood trees won't grow.
This is not a house.
What is it?
Told you. Concentration camp.
This is our concentration camp.
We need to build some cells there.
It isn't a nice place, people. I've been over here at night and I've seen a train come back and forth from this place.
Excusez-moi.
Maybe they won't grow because it's in this biome, maybe.
What's down here?
I haven't got a clue. I know our bees, I need to build more apiaries into different biomes.
Which we're going to work with Warwick on that one. Well, I am.
Yeah, you also work. Well, you are. I've done all the freaking work anyway. Bar steward.
Look, found some guy, mind power, 100, should we kill him?
Who's this?
That's him!
That's him, is he?
Yeah.
But wait. Did you get his
head? Oh, yes.
That's
his head.
See you stepping out German lands, motherfucker.
With a fucking Russian.
That was him. Baldy, you were getting spinal.
No, he wants a TP to me, but I ain't letting him. His head's going on the wall of heads.
Oh yeah. What's his head look like? I didn't really see much of it.
What's the bottom one?
We need a wall. We need a different wall.
No, we got too many.
Killed too many people, we slayed them.
I'll get rid of my armor one with this and you can take my head as well.
No, I want to earn it.
Earn it?
Bitch.
What else should we do?
Yeah.
It's quite a short episode, but yes.
Where's my music? I want my music. Bugger. Was it done? Slap that ass, bitch. Slap that ass. Yeah.
Thanks.
I'm not slapping your ass. You're doing a good fucking ammo. Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except our faces laughing. Under the circumstances. Yeah, my power train looks really easy. Nice. It's a working project. Ain't nobody talking, huh?
I don't know.
Nobody talking.
All I can hear is the flipping music. It's overpowering your voice. Yeah.
Is it?
It's not coming over here.
Hey, doesn't someone live by us?
Snakebite XX. Jack.
It's a little fat. What's up there?
Up here.
Been up here before, once before.
Yeah, this is where he built a new house last night. Have you got your
Oh yeah, this
How?
Is where we
have you got your portal hole on you?
You've left me behind with this music, people. How?
you trapped, boy, you trapped.
How?
I'm coming. Oh yeah.
I don't know where to go. I'm lost with this music. How?
I got a customer outside for you too. There you go. Oh, did you think I meant you? Is that one shot kill, is it?
You don't do Alison right, you don't leave people in rooms like that.
My bad. There's another house over there.
You put this one up here. This one's Kyle's.
It's Kyle's solo, is it?
This one's Kyle's.
What's he been up to?
I can access his house if
you
want.
Go and have an explore. What can I?
I know you can, but I'm just saying I can. Because I'm unlocked to his doors. Cut.
Oh yeah, he made that jumping thing, didn't he? Oh shit. I'm gonna go try. Whee! Oh!
Bollocks.
Get my shit.
There's a zombie in there.
My stuff.
What the f-
It's a skeleton there.
A bit. Hold forward. There we go. Oh, you got quantum on. Oh, I'm gonna die
ain't
now.
Going over there. I'm staying over here, bitch.
Get your ass over here. Jump over here. Come on. Don't be scared of
that. The arrows on you.
Oh, we got a skeleton head, Luke, when you killed that skeleton.
Oh my god!
What?
Off the cliff. Damn it! How many times do I need to die this episode?
What have you got
Jesus
on you,
Christ.
Luke?
Zombie flesh for the one.
Look at my head, Luke.
Huh. Let me try it on.
Like, mine kid's back again.
Where is it? Where's the head? Give me the head. Give me your head. Give me your
Andy
head.
Andy Creeper! Creeper!
Fucking bastard.
That was close. Where's the head? I haven't got it.
Did you pick up Ninja?
Right. That's slap it. Time.
Get my carrot I've out. Got Creeper's head here.
Carrot on a stick.
Yeah. Oh. No, I'm stuck now.
Where are these? Here we go. Well, I got green head.
Yep.
Does it look, you know your texture pack, yeah. Tom? Has he got glasses on too?
I just TP'd away.
Yeah, you have glasses on, yep.
Have you head back?
TP into you. Turn around. Put that head back on again.
I'll give it back to the
here,
goldfucker.
Take it back. One head on the side there, client.
Wait, what are you doing?
Eating some carrots.
What am I doing? But why have I got to turn around with this one?
I want to see what you're thinking.
You keep us up, I'll march a whole army of sheep over here.
I was going to go explore Kyle's house.
Alright, Scott, you're done.
Is someone with quantum armor please help me? Because I'm getting owned.
I'm on my way. Where are you?
Man. On top, on top. Get your ass down there, zombie. Get your fuck off of me. Need assistance! Back up!
Get on the way.
Well done for leaving Kyle's doors wide open.
Well, I was about to enter the doors and I didn't. Oh, look at it, copycat. Ooh, it's blue.
Come down.
Nice.
What's a cut server?
The hell? Quite colourful on here.
Yeah, it's a bit dark.
Yeah.
But not there, is it? Ooh. What's on you? Oh, bollocks. I can't get up! I'm stuck!
Watch a lab professional for a minute. No!
You can't get out either.
I don't know how he just got out then.
Yeah. What's with all the brewery stands?
There you go.
Alright. That's a joke, isn't it? Oh, thank you.
What's with the stands, man?
It's he wants to start brewing. He's got...
Has he got enough stands?
He's gonna start a shop and he's gonna start brewing.
Oh. You TP me again, I fell down. God!
I'm going back up.
There we go. How do we get out?
This way.
There we go. De-de-de-de-de-de. A song is in my head. Portal.
Just shut it on, mate! What? Seriously? You shut the damn door in my face and you're killing me on it?
You're the one who's got the best armor compared to all of us, so. Luke, do you want to close the door?
Yeah, no, but really. Come on. I would shut a door in your face, that's no need for it.
Go to your house.
Should we go to your house? Quick.
Go.
Whose?
Yours.
My house is terrible, you don't want to go to it.
Come on.
You must have such a... You all right, have a right house, because you got them in quantum.
That doesn't mean nothing.
Well, he got quantum. He done a few things with for the server, so... You got given a special gift package.
That's how
yeah.
it is.
Well, it's not banned now, I think.
That's
just a head start, you know?
Yeah, so I can show you where we started from.
Come on, eh?
Right, so, let's go. TP over.
What, just walk?
Wanna walk?
Oh, alright,
let's walk, yeah.
How far?
I was for, taking the quick way over, but no.
Oh, this is where we came earlier, where we were trying to set up the, where I came to your house yesterday.
What? What? And what were you trying to set up?
Trying to kill me. The pool thing.
Yeah, you had sentry turrets.
Yars.
Yeah. The wee bit better than what it was yesterday. Slightly.
I'm lost.
Hello, Mr. Cow.
I say? Oh, I see you.
Coast out.
Oh, Mr. Wolfie.
Just swimming. Just keep swimming.
Dog just bit me. Charlie bit me.
This isn't ours.
Who's what?
That's a kid bench.
All right.
Yeah, just build it. But, we tore it down and we put it back for him. Felt sorry for him.
What a pile of shit.
So that we couldn't get any further when we couldn't destroy these. So we put it back up again.
Oh dear. So, what are you doing here then?
Second. First room. It's just basics, just a couple of chests, wee workbench. Next room, bed, MSFU for repairing the suit.
Where's your brother?
Colin should be in here somewhere. We'll find him. If not here, he's in the tunnels. Storage. First thing I worked on is getting everything I could find and storing them in these barrels. To your channel.
Hello, Colin!
Hello.
We're recording at the moment, mate, so don't fucking swear. Yeah. So what's this? Barrels and all that, is it?
Yeah, it's just barrels everywhere, mate. With everything I could find, just stored in here.
That's
basically it, mate. Well, you know Colin. You know what he's like. And I had to put them somewhere.
What?
Then the other room.
Why did you go underneath rather than just make a door?
Colin. There would have been a door. Khan had to go underneath.
It's like a little underground bridge to the next room.
Sensible yeah. people would have put a door there. Right, back out and round here.
Portal wasn't going to kill me, is it?
Yeah.
No, no, it's gone.
Nothing's going to kill you. You're all good. A room for heads. There it is. That's quite literally
like
it. And more storage.
Head.
That's a guy from across the way.
Wow.
Ow!
Are you still there?
Yeah, we'll see.
I got it.
Look. Where is he? Did he get slapped?
Yeah!
Where'd he go?
No, I'm dying with it. No, don't hit me.
I got a stick.
Bugger. What's his name? Yeah,
beat him on a stick. Beat him on a stick.
Beastly sexy bastard. Lukey Lukey's head. That's my head. Why did you kill me? Fucking everyone kills me.
Hey, don't take his head. It's there, sir.
Oh, yeah, head.
Before you come over.
There!
Wasn't me.
I'll get your head soon as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, not
I would like
now
to
yet,
fight you
Ninja,
with Quantum.
I've got like 10 XP, and that could come in very good handy.
Nah. Colin, we'll do. I got 31 XP if you want it.
Where you at, Colin? You show your face.
Then I'll come to you.
We're in your house.
Yeah, good one, Carl.
Alright, after this, we've got to finish the episode for today.
I think we need Colin's head.
Hurry up, Carl.
Searching, shutting down.
Bug it off.
Have a bone.
Mate, in the face of it.
Stop!
Oh, it was a trap. It was his trap. Oh my god.
I'm going to get me one. You're dead now. I got one as well. Here, you open this door.
Thou should have a piggy on a little dish.
Or Con, go and say Con. Say hello.
Piggy, piggy, piggy. Come on, piggy. Give me a pig. What? Quick. Oh, he's
like,
probably going all shy.
Can you take over this quick, because I've got to answer an important phone call. Alright, see you later, guys.
I'll just end the episode there, mate. There we go. See you later, guys. Bye.